Ricardo Banks drops debut hit single. Other is new record label, Banks Music. Ayolei Solomon, better known by his stage name, Ricardo Banks, made his first video under his new record label, Banks Music, after leaving Mavi Records, which brought him to the limelight. Ricardo Banks took to his Instagram page to announce in a video very early this morning about how excited he is about this.
Hey yo guys, I'm so excited. My first video under Banks Music is dropping today. It's called Yawa. As soon as it drops. Did I just say? Hey! I swear I don't fuck up, but yeah, that's it.
He said the video dropped 6 a.m. this morning. The reviews for this video has been great since it was dropped and has over 1,000 plus views already. For more of this juicy entertainment news, please log on to our website at www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at broadwaytv2.